the truth because it's right in your ear. Quit looking for yourself, baby, it's right in the mirror. There ain't a man that I fear, so tell me why it's the gangsters. But I don't know how you was raised, so how could I blame you? And it ain't my dream to be famous, but shit, it helped pay the bills. It also saved this rap game to get turned on the real. Cause half these cats with a deal got a front to put on the image. Cause they know if they did it, then wouldn't nobody listen. I know that money's the mission and shit, I'm all about that. But if you here to tell lies, then get the fuck out of rap. I'm coming straight out the nap in Indiana, my state. And when I shake up with my bros, I always tell them be safe. Cause it ain't no telling nowadays when it is I'ma see him again. They got my bro for some bull, got him doing six in the pen. And I'm out here yelling free T, my fucking bro to the end. And I'm sick of holding shit in, so here's the truth, soak it in.
I gotta go to that true spot myself, cause I'm there every day. I can be me, I can be whoever, because I'm true to me. I can go to neutral easily. A lot of people, black, white, Mexican, young or old, fat or skinny, have a problem being true to themselves. They have a problem looking in the mirror and looking directly into their own soul. The reason I sell 6 million records, the reason I can go to jail and come out without a scrap, the reason I can walk a line, the reason I am who I am today, because I can look directly into my pain and find my soul.
Today is March 12th, 1998. I'm coming home from school just like any other day. Me and John hop off the bus and walk up to the door. My house is full of people and tears is hitting the floor. Mommy, what you crying for? Her eyes so wet and red. She looks me in my eyes and says, your daddy's dead. No, he's not, that's a lie. That's my daddy, he can't die. I just saw him, he's alive. He said today was gonna fly. I couldn't do nothing but cry and try to catch my breath. I ran up to my room and tied a rope around my neck. I was young and new to death, only in the second grade. Now I'm 19 and still I'm thinking about it every day. It changed my life in every way. It made me who I am, growing stronger every day, from a boy into a man. Right before you here I stand, I just speak a spitting truth. If I can make it, so can you. Take a look, I'm living proof.
If you give you the voltage and you waste it, that's the curse. Gave me the voltage, I'ma shine. It's not mine, it's from God. It's God. Not that it's so special that nobody got it, but all of our gifts and blessings and our strengths and our weaknesses come from God. Everybody can do it if they just can go to that spot. I guess all the things that happened to me in my life allow me to go there easy.
You see, some people think they know me and take me for a bitch, thinking cause where I was raised that I won't bust that shit. How crazy can I get when it comes to things I love? And I ain't trying to sound hard, but I'm hoping you don't test your luck. Don't need a gun, but I got one. Don't need these hoes, but I got some. Don't need no friends, and I got none. Just got bros that got love. I got drugs, I sell weed, and I never used to do it. But making money is my second passion next to music. You name it, I've been through it, but I'ma rise above it. See, I believe in God, life's a blessing and I love it. What's my image to the public? Shit, I don't care, so fuck it. I'm just trying to get mine, cause be